I'm telling you, this could turn Hare Krishna into a bad boy.